Hey, what's up YouTube? Cats here, and we're back at the base. We got another mission. I think it's from Garvey. I haven't seen, but I bet you it is. Yep, it's him. And we're gonna talk to him, so let's see what's up.
What next?
I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Alright, well, it's another settlement. Those are all the same. I've been doing those off camera, because they're all the same. It's raiders are attacking us, my son was kidnapped by raiders, stuff like that. And then you just, it's all the same. You kill all the raiders, you rescued whoever's kidnapped, they join the cause, you get to build there, it's a new settlement. So we're just gonna go back to the main mission, which will be getting a clue. And we're gonna go to the map, and down in Diamond City, if I'm correct, yes sir. And go there. In this episode, it's just going to be one mission, so it might be a little short because I've been recording so much today. I'm a little bit tired, so I really don't want to push myself beyond. I'll try, but we're going to do this one mission. That's it. Unless it's like, just talk to the guy. But generally, just the one mission. You, Feral Girl S. All right.
Read the paper, mister. Huh?
Coming at night? Diamond City Circus.
How do we get behind here? Right here.
Yeah? Thirsty. You cut.
So why do they let him in if he's a synth? No idea.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? Oh God, it's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends. Back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
No problem.
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat.
I don't want your stupid hat. I'm sorry. Unless there's something about it. I really need to get rid of this stuff. Why did I? Yeah, I can get rid of that. Weapons, I'll get rid of the ones that I never use. So, I never use the, I'm not gonna use that. Alright, I need to sit down, lady.
When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
Alright, I'll describe Vault 111.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. What else can you tell me?
I'll describe the murder.
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers, but they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Anything else you remember?
I'll describe Sean.
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question.
No, he's
why
not.
Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And of course, there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows.
You're a synth.
Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself.
You don't say.
A prototype, anyway.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
Describe outfits. I wish I could do that. The outfits would make sense. We'll do this.
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellog at all, did you?
I might have. Everything was foggy.
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellog case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
It's Sean. It has to be. Somehow.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for an infant, remember?
Yeah, but...
That's over 9 years difference by my count. Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone else's kid. Either way, they both vanished a while back. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
I'm so interested in why they don't mess with him if he's a synth. Because even if he's a good synth, I'm not saying he's a bad one. But they seem to be completely against synths. Like, they stereotype them as if they're all bad. But he's not. So why do they make an exception for him? I don't know. Let's see.
You shoot people, mister?
I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. 9-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
I bet you the 10-year-old kid's probably my son. Just because you remember I got frozen again, so... This is a real cool settlement. I wish I could control it.
Lock's really strong.
Codsworth, you keep on getting in the way. Get out.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. It's one heck of a lock.
Come on.
Got something to hide, Kellog? Why don't you give it a try?
No way I could pick this. Hey, Valentine.
Can't get through that door. No luck? Guess we need to find the key.
Alright.
See that platform in the distance? Near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Alright. Alright. So we gotta go hit the elevator, go up to the mayor, and then steal the key from him, I assume? Come on, hurry up.
Our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
Nick Valentine wanted me to see you.
Did he now? Some investigation, I assume? You two aren't trying to get me into hot water now, are you?
No,
a man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Oh, of course. I will do everything in my power to help you overcome this horrible personal tragedy. I remember Mr. Kellogg. Didn't like him myself. Paranoid. Never talked to anyone. I doubt you'll find him. But I insist you take the key to his old house. It's been abandoned, though. I'm afraid this whole thing might be fruitless.
All right, cool.
Need something, honey? Help.
Come on, I need to get down sooner. Oops. I didn't think I'd take that much damage. Oh well. Nothing. We'll take one step back for now. Because I don't expect to be in any combat, and then I can just sleep, so. It's not a big deal. Let's go.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
All right. Take that. I'm gonna take things that are just useless.
Place seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big.
There's a secret door somewhere, I bet.
Nothing here. Did you check out that desk?
No, I'm carrying too much. There has to be a secret door somewhere.
I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. A switch. A button.
Maybe up here. Where could it be? It has to be something. Wait. Oh, it's telling me to look. That's like such an obvious that's such an obvious secret button.
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
This looks sketchy. 4 mini nukes? What? That's awesome.
Well, look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Fusion cell. Gotta jump. Drop more of this stuff. Drop that. What's it pointing at, this?
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellog on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. We can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
Send Codsworth. I'm gonna send him to the truck stop.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Sorry about my chair, you guys. I need a new chair. Diamond City, I guess we gotta go show dog meat the cigar. Load. Oh, hey, dog meat, you're right here anyway.
Dog meat, get the scent, boy.
Got something, boy?
Alright, cool. Oh, you gotta follow him. Alright. Sorry if I'm quiet, you guys. I'm just very wrapped up in this story. I'm sure you are too, so you really don't care if I'm talking much because you want to listen to the story. And it doesn't make much sense. Sorry, I got the Fallout music stuck in my head because off camera I've been listening to it. Come on, load. Goodbye. All right. So now I feel like we're gonna be in combat, so I need to eat some stuff.
Anything I can do?
You have to go back to the place, Piper. Alright, dog meat, where is he? Another cigar.
San Francisco sunlights. Search around. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
Dog meat find something?
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Don't fall in. I want to find owner. I wonder if there's a way to check how far we are in the story. Oh, never mind. Only 60. Yeah, we're gonna be doing this series for a while. We're not gonna find the sun, I don't think, on this. We might find a clue. Oh God. Is that all? All right, cool. There's a raider right there. Is Dogmeat going that way? No, he's going this way. He's going this way. Oh, maybe.
Looks like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Lost the scent, boy?
Dogmeat, I need you to move. Where is the ashtray? It has to be an ashtray with a something, you know? What are you barking at?
Bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this.
That nose is second to none.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Where are we going, dude? What are you doing? Run! He's waiting for me to get out of the way. Now they all should be one shots.
Looks
Oh, go doggy. Raider scum right there. Get a better gun. More ammo. We're running out of ammo. Use this. I know this Yagua is gonna pop out. Right, we need a grenade. To use some of that to heal up. Super mutants behind here. Shoot blindly into where we think he is. We need take this. Headshot. There we go. Got so much bullets for this, so we should be set on bullets for our this gun, but we're gonna pop a stim pack real quick. Where is he, boy? I think we gotta stop in here and look for some more evidence. Search for clues. That could have been bad.
A decoy, huh? Clever.
Alright. Ooh, that was close, though. Where's Dogmeat at? Nothing there. Tell me to go somewhere. Over here? Oh, dog meat's over here. Dog meat, you are awesome. Just saying. No. Get him, dog meat. There we go. Get one more of those. I feel like we're walking into a trap. Protect the charm, right?
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
Damn. Hell of a party happened here.
Signs. Alert. Critical signs.
Take these.
Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
I don't think we're.
Yes, you're not alone.
All right, he's dead. Go on, okay, get the next one. Don't kick my dog. All right.
Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs. Attention, assailant.
What have we here?
Lower your weapons immediately. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
I know why. What happened?
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Got one of these cigars right here. Get one more of those. I swear my guy's a drug addict when it comes to stim packs. Where are your dog meat? Where are you going? Oh, right here. What? Alright. Where could he be, Mr. Dogmeat? How far have we gone from Diamond City? Holy, we've gone quite a ways. Come on, Mr. Dogmeat. Tell us where he's gone. Maybe up here? Satellites, probably? I don't know. Government property, this thing right here.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
What am I doing? My guy just like looked off into the distance. Hate these things. I hope they don't choose to attack. Alright, this looks like a criminal place. There's a turret right there. He's probably in there. He's gotta be in there. Ooh, red rocket, Hotel, Red Rocket gas station, though. We're gonna save it right here.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Alright, I just want to see if we could base it if we wanted to later on. I think we can. Awesome. That's pretty cool. Yeah, it definitely looks like the case. It's kind of a dangerous part of town, though. Alright, we're gonna go into this building. How do we enter? Bottle caps, take that. Take some jet mantids, medex buff out. Why? I carry way too much. I'm just dropping everything in my junk. I think we got in. I think that was the right way. Let's hope so. Amazon, you tricky bastard. Sorry, I'm looking on my second screen. Amazon has the Fire TV stick, and they list it for $39.99, but it looks like a sale price, and then the crossed out price is $39.99. Just sneaky. Sneaky. Alright. So he's supposed to be in here. So we gotta play it cool.
Really want this to be the last mug you see.
Let's unlock the go to actor. We'll go to this. Knock. Oh god, one more. I'm gonna go with Julie. We're gonna get you out. This is a scary place. Try this again. Nukes. Found? What? Wants and vault. Why does it say novice? It's so hard.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Hello.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
Going over here. Hey, dude. Over here. I'm gonna try to hack this thing again. Bonds. Why is it so hard? Let me get you up. Oh, God. Goodbye.
What's that?
Oh god.
I won't be bothering anybody now.
Let's unlock this. Come on, we could really use the help. Goons.
That's it.
Yes, finally. These guys search the floor. Atomic Institute? That looks awesome. Let's try using that. Atomic Institute pistol.
Initiated directive Sigma Omicron. Protect. Kellog.
Tell me we don't need to find something in here. That may take a while.
It would appear my target has disappeared.
Let's go up. What the?
Where'd he go?
Right there. Why is the watcher shooting you? That's not supposed to happen. Okay, now I drink one of those. That looks, these robots are badass though, I'll say. Why did I unlocked them?
You're in for it now.
Fusion cell, we'll take that. Sorry, maybe they were shooting at him because he's a synth. Alright, they're done.
Detection system must be on the fritz.
Alright. It's cool, we're all set with that. Don't we have an assault rifle? Can we just use that? Yeah, let's just use this. I like the stopping power on this. Aww. Broke. There we go.
Yes.
What do you mean, eliminating all hostiles?
Where did you go?
Ah, come on.
I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
How do I get to wherever? This is just downstairs. I need to go up. Where to go? I'm honestly lost right now. Where I don't know where I'm going.
Got it.
Make that easy. Maybe I don't have to go up?
Movement detected. Curious.
I see him.
Contact detected.
Oh, he's down here.
What the hell?
Ooh. We're gonna have one of those.
I must end your existence. Sensor critically damaged.
Alright. What? Why is everything locked in here? I don't even want any of that. Can I shoot the lock from here, maybe?
Your destruction is inevitable.
I think that it's chained from the other side, which means need to shoot it off. I think I need to shoot. Yes. Mysterious stranger. Saved my life.
Stop!
Damn. Intruder and fourth invasion.
What else you got?
Let's equip the Institute rifle. At least we got some ammo for this.
With extreme prejudice.
Come on, poke your head out.
Stealth capabilities, fascinating.
Come on. I need a different gun. We're gonna use that doesn't work. We will use this.
Targeting sensors fully operational.
I'll be doing the world a service.
Didn't break a sweat.
Not that it's all right.
And I see the chain. Can I shoot it? How do I get the chain undone? I really need to figure this out. I'm trying to see if I can shoot the chain. Would it do anything?
I guess they got wired. Hold it.
Can we maybe blow it down? Let me try throwing a... What do I have? I don't have anything.
Hey.
I'm all ears.
You don't have anything.
Heads up.
Do something for you? Go ahead.
How are we doing, Nick?
I've been thinking about that myself. I suppose we're okay. I feel like we could be doing more for folks out here, but otherwise, we're all right.
All right, thoughts?
Keep your guard up. He might try to ambush us.
That's all for now.
Got it.
Heads up.
I need... Maybe I need to shoot those. Still chained. Maybe there's something inside that I can shoot. I never thought of that. Like inside explosive wise. This is like a little puzzle. No. I mean, why would there be an upstairs if we couldn't use it, I wonder? Why is that? There has to be something that we can use up here. I mean, I'm gonna try something very, very risky and very, very stupid. Oh wait, no, I don't have it! I was gonna shoot my fat man at the door. Ugh.
Won't be able to pick this.
Why? I didn't even see that. We can just go into the ceiling, maybe? I don't know. We could try. Definitely try. If you guys made it this far in the video, say you a noob cat in the comments. something like that. This is gonna see me? Now what?
Wouldn't want it going to waste, would we?
Down here? Anything? This is honestly confusing me, unless this is very simple and this is an elevator. No, I guess. What's to say? I saw something said something over here. What was it? What are we supposed to do? Like, there's nowhere to go. There's a door right here, but you can't go through it. A little path down here, but there's nothing to do. No. What? I'm so lost, you guys. Move my squeaky chair. What are we supposed to do? I generally don't know. We go back into Fort Hagen, I guess. Thing is that we're supposed to go right in there, but there's nowhere for us to really do anything.
Going up.
Can I really cheat it like that? I'll laugh if I can cheat it like this. That'd be hilarious if I could just like jump in. Where is that coming from?
Took some bright minds to build a place like this.
I'm gonna throw a Molotov. Maybe that'll do something. Go down, maybe? I don't see why you'd go down.
Chained on the other side.
What the hell, guys? I'll get back to you guys when I get past this part. Oh, you guys, I feel stupid. Literally, all I had to do was just go this way. You just run around, and you're in. Alright. So, we need to get in there. Or I want to get in there.
Won't be able to hack this.
But I guess I can't hack it, so... Alright, so going up the elevator then, or down to wherever it takes us.
Going down.
This was that door, alright. Come on, back up.
I am detecting stealth activity.
All right, I want that shock baton, though.
Now, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Yeah. Level 19.
Your house has been wrecked for 200 years.
What? My house is not a wreck for 200 years. Oh, yeah, yeah, wait, it is in the game. Durr.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would choose.
Why? Hey. They're all dead.
We'll be taking that.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Yes, it is. It's going to go my way. I can guarantee it. All right, goodbye. Die. All right. I was like, what the hell is that? It was a lamp. All right. First aid. Take the buff out. Take the Nuka-Cola Quantum, and I'm carrying too much, of course. I need to get the strong back perk. Speaking of, I think I leveled up, so... Which one's the strong back? Right here. put two in that.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable.
We need a gun with lots of ammo. If a lot of ammo for the flare gun. Alright, we need... We'll use the assault rifle. Everything's so strong. We have like no bullets for anything.
Avoid. Terminating.
Too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
You think I'm just gonna turn around? This guy's nuts. There we go.
Guess we're not alone. Just when I thought we were getting along.
We'll do a critical, hopefully the turret's still alive, so guess it won't get rid of everything. Come on. We need to buy a lot of ammo. Look at this. Nothing. We got some shotgun shells, that could help. Come on. Like that. There we go.
Really? That's it.
Be the last mug you see.
All right, there we go. Goodbye. What is this going to?
Hacking this is beyond me.
You want to undo that?
Look alive.
Go ahead.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Sure thing.
Oh, he's such a useful tool. Awesome.
Yikes. This is some high-grade encryption.
Nope.
Come on. You can do it, Nick.
There we go.
Cool. Thank you, Nick. Dude, Nick is such a good tool. Oh, I need better lock picking skills. Ten millimeter rounds. Pistol, I don't need that. Atomic laser pistol, don't need that. Some fusion cells, I'll take that. Take a mini nuke. I'll take a fat man. Alright, we're gonna drop a bunch of this stuff. We don't need the heavy pistol, we never use it. We don't need the machete, we're not gonna use it because we got the baseball bat. We don't need this machine gun. We don't need those. Anything else in here? No. Some Radex right there. Two stim packs. I think that's it. Awesome. Alright. There's another one right there. We have 5 bullets for the... Aw. I was hoping that'd be like some cool stuff. Alright, cool. What do we got?
Okay, you made it.
Alright,
I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
I feel like he's trying to trap us, but...
There he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny. I thought I had that honor. So, here we are.
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Sean. Now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son, Sean. Great kid. A little older than you may have expected.
But how old is he?
You figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away. That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but...
How old is he?
At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him. No matter where he is, nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a father should act.
Like his arm.
The way I'd be acting if I was in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough.
I didn't press anything.
We both know how this has to end.
Yeah, you did.
So. You ready?
You know, in 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell. So I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
All right. We also need a gun with ammo. That'd be helpful.
You're not as soft as I.
And now we're just gonna light him up with the fat man. Oh shit. Never mind, we're not gonna do that because I just got blown the fuck up. Grenades are OP as fuck. You need to be quick on your feet to get out. Are we all the way back here?
You got guts and determination. That's admirable.
We don't even. What the fuck? Really? Aaron, Nick, come over here. We gotta get more ammo. That's stupid. You'd think that it would have saved during the boss fight. That's stupid. Following Institute protocol, eliminating hostiles. Really? How retarded is that, guys? It didn't save the boss fight. We're gonna go back and get that ammo. From the one that I couldn't hack, because now I know I can control him. The, Nick Valentine. But geez, like, really? That kind of makes me mad. Because you think most games save at the big boss fight. And hopefully we don't get the elevator glitch. Alright, where's Nick? Okay, I'll get back to you guys when I'm at that part. Alright, you guys, I killed him, and I took his armor. You could see me wearing it, and I just looked at his computer, didn't read anything, and now I'm talking with him. He's in the Institute, like we found out. Piper is gonna know, I guess. Let's get going.
City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
Yeah, I just pulled out the fat man, just nuked everyone. It hurt me a lot, but it killed everyone. Except for him. He survived actually by a bit. I shot him, but then the mysterious stranger came out of nowhere. And got him all set. Alright. Let's go out this elevator. Yep, the glitch. The mighty glitch of the elevator. It's cool, it'll fix itself. I hope. Going up. And here's the second part of the glitch. Come on. There we go. And we're gonna open the door. This is the door I originally wanted to go in. So I think that does it for this episode. Oh, lag. I think that does it for this episode. Hold on. What the?
Do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful.
Holy.
We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
The Brotherhood has arrived! That's awesome. Hold on. Pause it. Gotta send a picture to my friend. That's awesome.
Deep into that darkness, period. Long I stood there, wondering, fearing.
What the hell, guys? That's awesome. That's real cool. Look at it. That's insane. That's an airship, guys. That's... Look at the lighting glitch. Look at the lighting glitch is going on, the pixelation. That's what we call an airship. Where is it going? It's going to land. I mean, if they have that tech, why aren't they really, you know, making the wasteland better? You could just fly a vertebrate around all day and make it out good. But that's gonna do it for this episode, you guys. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, leave a like, and I'll see you next time.